How would you sell me somebody else? Cameron, sell me this bottle. You know this one already, Cameron. This will be, but Cameron, sell me this bottle of Perrier.
Okay, so don't you love it when you just crack open that bottle of Perrier and you just hear the fizz? Your mouth already starts to water. And then you drink it and it's just so refreshing, and you know that you're not drinking something that's bad for you, but you're actually drinking mineral water, which has incredible benefits for the body. Reduces blood pressure. It helps restore the mineral content in the cells of your body.
Okay, that's features and benefits. Somebody else. Alex. Okay. Joseph. Let me get Joseph here. Joseph, sell me this bottle of water. One sentence.
Claude, are you thirsty today?
Yes. Oh, God, it's so hot here, and I ran 5 miles this morning. I'm very thirsty. What should I do?
So just imagine, nice bottle of cold water. And this is not just the water, it's Perrier. And when you open it, and so you start drinking, so you feel much better, and you can go for 5 miles more.
There we go. Give him a round of applause.
Great job, Joseph.
There you go. See emotional selling, the difference. We always want to go back to our intellectual academic presentation, don't we? No matter what we sell, real estate, life insurance, gold coins, whatever we sell, we always want to go back to that stuff. But why do people buy things?
Emotionally.
Why? But why do we buy things? Why do we make rapid decisions emotionally? Why do we do that? When we do intellectual selling, don't we get the, I'll think about it, I got to talk to somebody, send me some more information, I'll think about it, call me in a week or two. What happens? Don't we always get that with the intellectual type of presentation?
Yeah.
Okay. Because it's too much information.